In the skies of central Texas, reports of airplanes narrowly avoiding mid-air crashes, some passing within a distance of a few hundred yards.
More airplanes taking up a limited amount of space.
KVUE's Andy Perotti found out what's happening here in Austin and why you didn't hear about it until now. Close calls, a KVUE Defenders investigation, tonight at 10 on The Night Beat.